Yeah. Thank you. Two shots from the line to Let's get back on the DJ! 14-point game, chance to reduce that by one, to the stand with the stand by! down to the street. He's going to go to the line. Dean Soon sits down. Here comes Callum with the towel. First towel down of the night. Vigorous action there. Yeah. Little bit of a good ball. Unfussy stuff from Humphrey Earl.
Hakeem for the three spinner. diet. You know, Ellie decided to take
the chicken
within a haircut, and I went to the shopping centers and spent all day. Maybe, you know, then came here earlier, the female, then half the back, back over, so it's like,
sure
it'd be much for them. Like, God is like, moody.
Thank you.
be a baseline ball here for score. Taylor Johnson with the inbound. Hinga, Nelson Henry. Here's Johnson. Right back. Ezra! No, sir. Rebound, Nelson Henry. What's up with Andrew? Russell to Marston. To Johnson for three.
Shoots for two, doesn't make it. Smith comes
the line for two. Matt Neeson checking in for Taylor Johnson to see off 6.4 seconds. Jim Sarr! The Bell Boys also checks in. Ted Allen for two from the line.
Thank you.
Frustration that we lost the ball. 6-point game. Stoke fans, make a difference. Come on, let's hear you.
Thank you.
Ezra with the rebound. Smith and Chelsea. And another sports for the line down the ball. That's going to be two shots out of possession to Charles Bailey. Johnson.
pants!
Thank you.
Masters. That was pass. Smith. Time out call, 31 seconds. Trailblazers, 1.6 seconds.
Two shots!
So, Sam Newman, shot clock, and a clock reset to 1.6 seconds from when someone touches it. In court, Johnson! So there's going to be 1 second left. Stall baseline, 0.8 seconds from when someone touches it on court.